this thing is absolutely ginormous. It's built in the middle of a nether fortress, and that means that's what I've been doing for the last couple of days. I've been AFK hang over here, and every 10 minutes I come round and I kill that with the skeletons. So much so that we should go look at my statistics, because I have to keep it count. In fact, keep it count would be pretty tricky, and if I remember correctly, oh no, they are separated. Brilliant. Look at that. 439 wither skeletons successfully slain, and I hadn't done too much fighting with them before, so I reckon at least 3,400 of those are from this session alone. And as you saw, we got ourselves 3 stacks of wither skulls and a little bit extra as well, which means we can make this beacon. I also got a stupid amount of coal and a little bit of gold out of this farm as well. The bones, I mean, look at this, endless amount of, well, we just have it ended right there, but loads of bones. Some blaze rods, got tons and tons of magma cream. I love this farm, it's amazing. It's a bit of a journey to get over here though. We have to come through this bit of lava down here. There's a wonderful view when you go up the ladder. Again, this farm was built by Tango Tech. You guys might want to go see how it was made. I'm sure you can get the ins and outs of that farm, how it works, all that information from those videos. But this is seriously cool. And you can see the spawning pattern over there. What we can't see, what we can actually see, what's happening? What's going on? Why am I falling down? That was very weird. We'll talk about an elytra malfunction. I forgot that I had that equipped. At the end, that there, that little bit of green, that's the slime blocks that go back and forth across the platform. You can see that they're massive. There's quite a few of them. They span on all sides. And look at the view of this thing. That's absolutely bonkers. Oh my goodness me. Tango Tech, you've done an amazing job. I believe he's had a lot of help from him.
Hello everybody, welcome to a new series that I'm doing on my channel, which is kind of new, kind of not, I don't know, something like that. But Euro Truck on freaking Ultra. Okay, this is gonna probably rub it in some people's faces, but I don't care. Freaking Ultra, I just got my 560 yesterday. And I'm gonna be driving some quick jobs today. Probably do one job for this video, but I mean, like, what the crap? Okay, how am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, jeez. Okay, go out this way. Here we go. Loud outside, jeez. There we go. Let's get on the main road. I installed a couple mods this time. I wish I was streaming on Twitch so I could have some music, but I mean, I don't want to stream today. Plus, that'd be so cool to actually stream Euro Truck. Whoa, I can't believe it. Come on, truck. Popo 56 is the speed limit. Yay. Oh, this is my dream. I might do 2 jobs per video. Get a truck in between videos and like upgrade it a little bit, probably like the transmission or whatever. Oh crap, it's starting to rain. I guess rain makes it smoother or something. No, I'm gonna turn that up a little bit higher. Actually, I don't need it that high, but like it's gonna kill me. I'm gonna be going in the other lane. Oh. have to go in a tunnel. So it's definitely raining. Okay, turn these off for a second. Turn back guns, we're not raining. See what it looks like with all the rain on there. Oh darn, are you kidding me? Oh, I hate these gates. Okay. It says 81 miles per hour right here. But I'm not going 81. Come on. Enter. Enter. Didn't have to pay anything. Darn. Okay. Let's get out of here, man. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Is there anybody? Oh, whoops. I'm going all over the road. 114 miles away. Gotta get my lights on. Sorry, dude, I gotta get over. Okay. I'm pretty good. Crap, I didn't know. Is that sharp of a turn? Come on, get over. What is that? Holy crap, I guess I need to turn it on. Double now, since it's freaking raining as hard as crap right now. Dang. But we're doing pretty good. Just hope that we don't mess up anything, because we have no damage and no damage at all, and now we gotta slow down just because it's why is there always these like toll things everywhere? Got 100 miles to go, people, really? Sound like it's starting to let up. I doubt it, though. But, yeah. Did that turn down my desktop? No? Okay. I can actually hear myself now. Dude. Can I get over? Oh god, I just saw that lightning. Oh god. Oh crap, dude, I did not see you there, I'm sorry. 100's actually 62. 86 miles to go. I could do almost 3 jobs. Nah. Feels like a very long time to do 7 minutes in 1 job at 82. Lightning, oh no. Oh god, I'm going over the speed limit. There we go. Dude, hey, can I get over? Thank you. Heavy construction. This dude is going freaking speed of light. Can't hardly see out here. Dude, that's awesome. 53 miles to go. Oh crap, 62. I almost wrecked that dude. 100 is 62. 41. Okay, I'm gonna get over real quick. Since this truck is going so darn slow. I think the rain's starting to let up now. I think the rain stopped. Yeah, it did. Yay. So we're traveling 24 more miles to deliver a job that's 3,868 dollars. So yeah, it's pretty good. 20 more miles to go. Oh yeah, I kind of upped the my speed limit, and I took away the truck speed limiter, so I could go higher than 56, just because it was going way too slow for me. And then I'm going to have to get over. Oh crap, wrong lane. Dang it. Okay, we got to slow down. I don't know if I can make that turn.
Oh yeah.
Okay, we gotta turn. Oh darn, I didn't look. Crap. See y'all in the next clip. Okay, that's not a clip. Oh crap. Oh crap. Wasn't paying attention. Be right back. Okay, guys, we're back. Doing round two. Okay, this dude is honking at me. So I better get going. Can't do my intro in peace, bruh. Really? Dumb car. I got half the time to get there. Just because trying to do this intro took me 2 hours in the game. So, yeah. Not like it's a bad thing or anything. Let's get over into this lane. So, yeah. We're doing pretty good. $10,000. Oh crap, don't have my lights on. Yeah, there we go. Can't wait until I get a job in the daytime. Great. I'm gonna try to get the side ones. Brakes are too good on these trucks. it over. Okay. 116 to go. Brights. That's because it's like 2 o'clock in the morning. Next episode, I want to show y'all what I want to get for my first truck. Really good. I mean, I love it. I had it on my other profile before I put this SSD in my desktop, but I had to delete it all. But it's all good. And then there's one of these things up here, really. Hate these things. It's like you don't even feel shifting with that transmission. I show y'all after this job. Actually, because that's what I want to aim towards next episode, is getting our first truck, because I should be able to get my first loan, and I'll get some money off camera and everything just to get us enough to get the loan. Probably get like $30,000. I'll try. Oops. I mean, did that. 91 miles to go. 90. 100, so it goes down to 62, really. Just at like 80. Just because it's a bridge. Oops. Okay, no damage. That's good. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Sorry, dude. Did not mean to. Okay, now I'm just coasting. Come on, let me go over 62, really. I'm not even holding the gas, really. This is the car speed limit. And it's gonna lower even more just because it's construction. No? Kind of a hill right here. There we go, 81. Okay, I want to pass this dude and then try to get in his lane. Thank you, bruh. Okay. Yeah, now I really want to get in his lane. Holy crap, 62, 43, really? And I haven't gone through a town. Now it's 62 again. For 44 miles. Let's go. don't like recording at night in Euro Truck, because it's like with my test videos, I've like tried to record at night and then it's like all crappy. But I'll work it out all here soon. I love this game so much. Now that I can actually play it smoothly at non-30 FPS. And I'm still recording. I give him 60. I can't believe it. Probably can't see the steering wheel because it's black and then it's nighttime. And I need to get in that dude's lane next truck. Dude, I need over. Thank you. I don't know if I can make it. What's the truck speed them? Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Gotta be behind this dude. I need that eye shift. Dude, why are you going so slow? There we go. Holy crap, I'm taking a really wide turn. Wide turns. Okay, 8 miles away. Why is it always this place that I deliver to? And I'm good. Okay, see, we're almost there, and then I'll see y'all back when we get to the thing I want to show y'all, so you're back. See, this is a thing that I wanted to show everybody, not this, but this thing. I want to do the high cargo value thing so we can get higher cargo value, basically. And then this is what I wanted to show you. Purchase. Let's go to this. Go to select dealer. Let's go to this. That's like 90. Let's do customize and do the transmission. Crap, I don't have it. I need to be level 15 to get it. Oh crap. But then I don't want to be level 15. So, I'm going to do this. Let's go to profiles. Yes, automatically saved. Mods. Let's do unlock everything. I didn't know I had that on. Let's go to realistic prices. Realistic graphics, I'll keep that off. And then, yeah, we're good. Okay. Let's load this up. Don't care. Won't crash. Continue. And then let's see how this is gonna work out. Okay. Let's go to purchase truck. Do this. Go to select dealer. Go to that. What's the horsepower? 560. And that's almost $200,000. Let's get the transmission. And it's not there. Oh darn, what kind of truck was that? Oh crap. Well, let me see what kind of transmission that was for the mod. What's the mod? Transmission thing. It's for a Volvo. Are you kidding me? It's for... Okay. Yeah. That's gonna be our first truck. But hopefully it applies for every truck place. Place? Place? Probably won't. No. Oh, it does! Holy crap, it does. Okay. This is what I want, guys. Oh, yes. Okay, heavy cargo, it boosts it up a lot. So that's what I want. My dream truck is worth $117,000. So what I want to do. Do you want to cancel? Yes. Leave. Okay. I want to go to the bank. Can't take the $400,000 loan yet. But if I did take that, I would pay it off in between episodes, or I would pay it off in video. But I don't know. That's my dream truck. And let's do one more job before I go. $4,284. So, let's get this job done and let's get out of here. And, which way do I get out? Over here. Actually, no. It's over this way. Yeah. Here we go. Let's get out of here. I want to take the $400,000 loan. And we're clear. Isn't this where we went to go get our last job, I think? I don't know. 145 miles left. I don't think so. No. Let's get on the interstate right here. Okay, dude, you're not gonna cut me off. Crap, I cut into the grass. Didn't mean to do that. See, right here, my truck is not gonna struggle at all. I wonder what level you have to be, or anything has to be to get the $400,000 loan. Or what I could do is get the $100,000 one, and then we could do a we could have some extra money, like 50,000. Not that much more, like 10,000 over how much I need for the truck after I take the loan. And then I could do it from there and then start paying off the loan. So I gotta, really, dude? You cut me off. Actually, I cut you off, but still. We're doing pretty good right now. So pretty much I wanna have 100 and let's do 130,000 is what I wanna have when I have the loan. So I want $30,000 when I take the loan. Because it did well, it makes you pay the first $2,000. I think that was $2,000. Yeah. So I took the 40,000 one from my other profile. So it would be, yeah, it'll be fine. Let's just have 35,000 just to be safe. Okay, I'm cutting over all the way over to this one right here. Really, thing? You have to be slower than a semi. That's stinking slow right there. Okay. I gotta get over, please. Can I get over? Thank you. Why are we going on this tunnel? Holy crap. What are they doing? Oh, they're adding on. I'm guessing that's a future DLC or something. Or just construction for looks. This looks pretty cool, man. Looks really cool. I guess 80-62. Got an excavator on the back. Is that graffiti? Really? Graffiti and tunnels?
Didn't know that that was legal.
You can't pass on double white, I don't think. Hold on, guys. Okay, guys. I need to finish this job real quick. Because it's like thundering outside.
I need to finish this. Really, really quick.
Crap. People like flying down my road and everything. Look, it's gonna be like a bad storm. Like what just happened in the video. I hope not that bad. Oh, that's on my screen. Okay. Is it raining outside again? Oh, it looks like it's about to. Okay. 91 miles. Probably be like 8 minutes. Hope not. Let's get in that lane. $30,000 is what I need to get that loan. 35. Just in case they make you pay the first interest stuff. Need to make the big cargo stuff all the way up so I can get more money. 74 miles to go. Yep, we're set. Crap, and I can't get by the semi, can I? Oh god. It's gonna be cutting it real close. Cutting it real close. Cutting it real close. Oh crap. Yeah, we made it. Okay. See, now we need to take this really wide, wide. Dang it! I chipped it. Where did I chip it at? Crap, it don't show you. Okay, I have to finish this after the storm. I don't know. Just that bad, I don't want to screw up everything. Yep, I'm gonna finish it after the storm. I'm sorry, guys. I have to pull over here. I'm gonna pull over right here. Start it after the storm. Hey, guys. I'm back. I'm so tired now. In real life. Go feed somebody's animals. Not fun, guys. But if you get paid for it, I mean, that's not all that matters, but I mean, it's good though. $50, really? Yep, we're gonna have a truck by next episode. I'm gonna set the truck up next episode. Because I've had the loan and everything. Fifty something miles left. Oh yeah, 62.
It's about to rain in the game again. Is my microphone just a little bit too lower than the... I don't know, this will be like a test video. No, not really. Oh, anyway. We don't have to turn off. What are these symbols, man? I have no clue what they mean. Oh, that's probably the road that I'm going under right now. I don't know. Bridge 1 or something. I don't know. Come on, speed, let me go back up. 162. What kind of truck is this? Oh yeah. What's that kind of truck? 26 miles. I don't need to turn off right here, so I can pass the semi. At least I think. Yep, I can pass him. I'm almost there. That's nice. I don't know if I can pass these people. Eek. Okay, I'm gonna try. Right, I need over. Thank you. That's kind of illegal, but I mean... it's a game. Ah, 3%. Dang it. I'm not getting that full pay that time. Think you need to get in this lane. Yeah, I'm almost there. 8 miles. Before I turn this job in, I'm gonna have to go pull in somewhere and say bye to y'all guys. 50? Really? Yep, and I see the delivery sign right there. 31. Well, thanks, bruh. Get a speeding ticket, so I don't know. Okay. Come on. Oh god, cut the curb again. Okay. Yes, we can turn. Stay green, please, stay green. good. Okay. Let's say bye. Oops, not F5. 2. Well, this is the end of episode. Hold on. This is the end of episode 1 of Euro Truck. So, see y'all. Are you kidding me? I got hung up right there. But I could just move it more. See y'all next time. Goodbye.